me a while to realize we was on the same page. We just go about reading it out loud in different ways. I ain't the only person that's traveled through this maze. Not really sure whether it's me or them, I was crazy. Making a hole in every simple system to rekindle the vision that lost its position. It's boss, the superstition sitting in a time machine. A bleeding mind, dreams and beating blind steam to give the crime scene shining gleam. I'm no longer a boy scout, cause punching myself in the head won't necessarily get that voice out. That's something no one ever took the time to point out. But I had to learn to whisper before I could enjoy shouting. Periodically I feel like I'm wasting my breath, and all I've got to show for it is paper stained ink. But I ain't really tripping at the end of the day, cause life is experience, and that's how I won the right to think. Trying to find an identity, rhyming in bits of the night, getting fired by the mind's penitentiary. Folk in a room to force in a path, consume every inch of my interest, and it's me to break out the trap. Essentially distant, mentally out, eventually snap, eventually file this functional prune. Groomed in numerous thought plume, tumors and musical wounds. And my shadow proved to be my only tribute. And it taught me never to abuse a full moon. It's not suitable. Sometimes you gotta lose control to gain a kind of truth. To hold the rain that falls, don't bruise my soul like it used to. I'm used to it. And now I'm just working on smoothing out the kinks. The circuitry allows some headroom before the brink. So what do you gotta tell me that I don't already know? Just shut the fuck up and let me grow. I learn from my mistakes and eyes wide and with these disrupt the blinks. So call it what you want, but this is how I won the right to think. But on this I stand and hold down. I used to be the seed of this ghost town, but that was then and this is now. The war between the old brain and the new brain was won when a prehistoric forfeited alien strangles reptile and migrates towards inner peace. Caveman dies quiet, the cries, riots and fires cease. No one saved my seat when I decided to rise and slay the beast. I just shut my eyes and gave my speech, but I never could have known I would become my own missing link. And it feels greater than I thought, that's how I won the right to think. It's how I won the right to think.